Just when you thought we had enough schools to cover, two new ones come along. Talking about Cherokee, Bluff, and Denmark High Schools. And wouldn't you know it, they logged on to HighFiveSports.com and voted strong and became our High Five Game of the Week. Bill Hartman and Super Blaine are there for the first game ever played between these two. It's our High Five Game of the Week.
Your mom told me you don't like mac and cheese.
Denny's such a sweet dog. Everyone loves him.
Very nervous, but excited at the same time. It's a secret.
You'll see it out there on Fox 5.
Come in on 3-0-2-3.
Almost time to make history.
The new Denmark Great Danes made quite an entrance tonight in Forsyth County. This team can run and pass, and that adds up to a solid offense. Devin Duseal with the big game. Duseal gets the call for Denmark's first ever touchdown. 6-0 Danes. Cherokee Bluff seemed outmanned, but this was a nice play. Connor Boyd to Davis Klepcher, and he held on to it. But the Danes were just too good. Quarterback Ben Whitlock had the hot hand. This long pass to Xavier Capers. Super Blaine right in line to catch it all. A few minutes later, Whitlock found a wide open Nick Carroza. Great touch. 12-0 first quarter. Come on, Nick. Show me the hand. Back to the run. Back to Duseal. He put Denmark in position again. The hand having some early season fun on the sideline. Here's Whitlock firing again to Carroza again. The yardage and the points piling up. 26-0 in the second quarter. Whitlock and the Danes added another before halftime, this one to Adonis Talbert.
Denali with history.
Let the celebration begin. The Denmark Danes win their first ever game, 43-0. Very first win on the very first home game and a shutout to boot. Wow, Terry Crowder, tell me about this. I mean, this team does not look like a first-year team.
Yeah, it does. It really does. We got playmakers, and we just got to get better and better every week. This has been a goal since January to win this opening game, and I'm just so very proud of these kids.
Ben Whitlock, I saw the four. We were in there editing when you threw the fifth. What a night for you. Were the receivers that good? Were the blockers that good, or is that all part of it?
Just all around, I thought we had a great day. I mean, we just expected to do that, so, I mean.
What does it mean to you to be a student for the first year at Denmark?
I love the school. It is awesome. Nothing else to it.
Yeah, can you continue this?
I hope so. We'll see next week. We got to learn to grow up and get practice better. We'll come back next week and practice just like we've been doing.
You know, this is the first game of the year, and your voice is already the 10th game of the year.
It absolutely is.
Hey, congratulations. Here's the hand.
Congratulations to Coach Crowder. He's one of the all-time best. We're back.